And we also, the cadence is really what a thing to key in on that. When you hear a bull, you notice how that I almost had a sharp trill note, a longer second note, and then got that back and forth, back and forth. Kind of pay attention to what you hear in nature. There's sometimes a bull is real long and drawn out, and sometimes it's a really fast, excited chuckle. You can kind of play off of that, what you're hearing and playing with it.